goodness, is that the time? Our schedule has no room for intros, languid and rubato. Accelerate right to the verse and play it molto presto and staccato. What zigzag roads and fickle fates have led you to my chocolate gates? I'm sure the stories would enthrall, but time is racing by us all. I'd love to rhyme a riddle or two, but there's so much time, so little to do. So much time, so little to do. Please strike that, reverse it, I meant the other way. It doesn't take a Sigmund Freud to say I'm charmed and overjoyed, but pardon if I start to fret, we've not begun our journey yet. No time to borrow or delay, what's here tomorrow's gone today. What's here tomorrow's gone today. Whoops, strike that, reverse it, my tongue has feet of clay. You bit the tasteless world's due to chew the goo awaiting you, but scurry, for the 1 o'clock keeps ticking. Inside those doors, the floors are sweet, there's rugs and carpets you can eat, and best of all, the wallpaper needs licking. This day of punctuality is scheduled to the nth degree. I wish that there was time to share my thoughts on makeup, clothes, and hair. Madam.
Oh, yes?
Sine qua non and entre nous.
Mm-hmm.
Your foot is on the other shoe.
Oh, my God.
Please strike it, reverse it, let's get on with our day. Frau Klug.
Oh, Mr. Vonka, guten Tag.
Willkommen, and you must be Augustus. Goodness, you look so fantastically healthy. I could eat you up, except I'm on a diet. Speaking of diets, I must confiscate your sausage.
But that's my lunch.
Not anymore. You may go first, but lose the bird.
Let's start because I love him.
To lead our group, Augustus, group
for who could lose sight of him.
Yes, who could lose sight of him?
Wonka, Sir Robert Salt. Salt, salty nuts.
Pleased to meet you, Bob. Peanut business treating you well.
Well, actually,
oh,
it's
interesting. We could talk all day, except we won't. No, I'm joking, of course. I'm fascinated by nuts. I used to be one myself. And who's this adorable toss in a tutu?
Marika.
Oh, I like the wart.
The wart is two C's. I've got one.
One wart?
One C.
I see.
You see.
You see. Okay, I see. I say, you are going to be fun. It's a pleasure, dear, to have you here. Where did you get that mink?
Are you for real?
It's baby seal that's clubbed and tickled pink.
It's clubbed and tickled, clubbed and tickled, clubbed and tickled pink.
Eugene Beauregard, please smile for the camera.
Oh.
And I guess you already know the double bubble duchess.
Oh, delighted to meet you, Your Grace. And what is it exactly that you do?
I chew.
Oh.
Same gum for the last 3 years.
That's quite an achievement.
It's a jaw-popping world record. She's got her own TV show, line of perfume, and we are opening boutiques all over the world. Isn't she something?
She's certainly something, Mr. Beauregard. I'm just not sure what.
Hey, just let me in. I'm here to win.
You like to beat your drum. Your confidence is quite intense, but just don't jump the gum.
Don't jump. Just don't jump the gum.
Out of my way, old man!
Oh, Michael, play nice now!
Mike, TV, aren't you the one who got his golden ticket by hacking into my computers?
Now, Mr. Wonka, those are just allegations.
So, Mike the Brain, you must explain just how you cracked my system.
Shut up, okay? I'm trying to shoot the faggot. Shoot, I missed him.
That shoot missed him.
It seems that I've left someone out. Who else is there? Now, give a shout!
Mr. Wonka, I'm the last.
At least the last to join our cast. Who are you?
Charlie Bucket, sir.
Oh, yes. Aren't you the boy who got his golden ticket at the very last moment? Don't leave it so late next time. And you must be Grandpa Joe.
At your service, sir. Enraptured, Charlie, or overjoyed.
Is something wrong?
It's nothing, sir.
Oh, nothing is always something, Charlie. Except when a person makes something out of nothing. Now, which is it with you?
I don't know.
Are you the sort of boy who makes something out of nothing?
No, sir. It's just you're not what I expected.
That's a coincidence. I'm not what I expected either. Now, Messrs. Bucket, Salt, and Beauregard, Madame TV, and Schatzigl, your visitors in my backyard when shepherding this tiny troop. And so I look for you to lead your future generations. I must insist you hear and heed my rules and regulations. Well, the undersigned here into foresight frippery or force majeure, no property, be touched or chewed or pampered.
What do you say?
De facto habeas corpus laws for you and your grandfather's law sign. There. Thank God, that's settled.
But doesn't expect us to do it, confused.
This tempo is preposterous.
Just sign!
So now the time has come at last to put the present in the past. It's time to take the golden tour and taste the tempting treat du jour. The day is young, the sun is high, and so it's time to say goodbye.
Goodbye!
Now strike that, reverse it.
The next time I'll rehearse it.
Get ready, set, and on the marks, let's go!